हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू दी सेवेंथ सेशन ऑफ ओवरव्यू ऑफ सी। इन प्रीवियस सेशंस वी हैव स्टडीड अर्थमेटिक ऑपरेटर, लॉजिकल ऑपरेटर एंड रिलेशनल ऑपरेटर्स। सो इन दिस सेशन वी विल स्टडी रिमेनिंग ऑपरेटर्स टाइप। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद दिस सेशन। सो नेक्स्ट टाइप इज असाइनमेंट ऑपरेटर्स। असाइनमेंट ऑपरेटर्स आर यूज टू असाइन द रिजल्ट ऑफ एन एक्सप्रेशन टू अ वेरिएबल। वी नो द यूजुअल असाइनमेंट ऑपरेटर, दैट इज इक्वल टू सिंबल। दिस इक्वल टू सिंबल इज यूज टू सेव द रिजल्ट इन टू वेरिएबल आफ्टर कैलकुलेटिंग द एक्सप्रेशन। In addition, C has a set of shorthand assignment operators of the form V space OP equal to symbol, then EXP and semicolon, where V is a variable, OP is a C arithmetic operator and EXP is an expression. The operator OP equal to is known as shorthand assignment operator. VOP equal to EXP semicolon is equivalent to V equal to VOP expression. For example, x plus equal to y, this is same as x equal to x plus y. Following are the commonly used shorthand assignment operators. So shorthand operator a plus equal to 1 is equal to a plus 1. So both a plus equal to 1 as well as a equal to a plus 1 works similarly. In both the cases, a plus 1 is added and then the result will be stored in a. The next is a minus equal to 1, and similarly in assignment operator the statement will be a equal to a minus 1. Here also both the statements works the same way. In both the cases, 1 will be minused by a and the answer will be stored in a. Next shorthand operator is a into equal to b, which is similar to a equal to a into b. So in both the statements, a is multiplied by b and the result will be stored in a. The next shorthand operator is a divided by equal to b, and the assignment statement will be a equal to a divided by b. Again both these statements are same. Next one is a mod equal to b, which is shorthand operator, and the similar statement is a equal to a mod b. The use of shorthand assignment has three main advantages. So the first one is what appears on the left hand side need not be repeated and therefore it becomes easier to write. So here basically we are reducing the expression, but the calculation part of expression remains as it is. Second advantage, the statement is more concise and easier to read because we are shortening the expression, so it is very easy to understand. Third one, the statement is more efficient. So shorthand operator is easier to read and understand and is more efficient.